The call for more funding towards corruption fight comes a week after the cabinet approved the Zero Tolerance to Corruption Policy 2018, which, among other things, seeks to effectively enforce anti-corruption measures. Currently, government allocates 106 billion shillings to the agencies in the fight against corruption, a figure which Father Lokodo says is not enough to meet the requirements of fighting the vice in all its various forms.
We need human force. We need equipment. We need logistics. We need expertise. And this is all calls for money. And therefore, to say that we're asking for too much money or unnecessarily asking for money is, for me, a bit far-fetched.
To match the sophisticated nature of the corruption-related crime, over 117 billion shillings is needed. All government ministries have been ordered to create a special department for easy detection of corruption-related cases.
And the general public at large to rise up to the challenge of eliminating corruption and wastage of public resources for a sustained national development.
Every year, Uganda loses billions of shillings to corruption officials, hence retarding the thriving of Ugandan economy. Corruption is the enemy of development and of good governance. Together, the vice can be stamped out.